been on the shot down the shop with you. It was a wonderful thing last year. They've been sold out because of wonderful John Bobbitt Snap-on tools. There's wonderful wind-up Michael Jackson toys. You wind them up and they play with your children. We have a lot of what they call bear boaters here in America. What they call bear boaters. A bear boater in England is like a straw hat without a ribbon around it. Over here is one of these chaps, whiskey's nice and a glass pipe of cockle shell. All these charters, all these bearmen would really rather have chartered Ardeur, that's French, right? Just the two of them, some romantic scene. Chap and his secretary, chap and his girlfriend, or his boyfriend, or his dog, or his goat, or his donkey, or his wife even. They'll bring their wives now on the third or fourth visit. It is pretty tricky trying to run a restaurant in the West Indies when this way most of our evenings trying not to recognize people. These romantic couples are right onto all the chart back on, they get all the brochures back. They suddenly realize how frightfully expensive the whole thing is going to be. They decide to invite their oldest friends along to share the experience. There'll be a sea about 3 days, they suddenly realize it wasn't their oldest friends at all. It was their newest enemies. Charted the Snoop John B, the Finkelsteins and me. As soon as we got to room town, they didn't know. Bitching all my name. Nothing but fight. If they don't make it up, I want to go home. He hoists up the John B sails. She tells him how the mainsail sets. With two captains aboard, I want to go home. I want to go home. Home from the foam. If they don't make it up, I want to go home. Now the first time they got drunk, on a reef we nearly sunk. Sun sail had to come tow us away. It's not my stone. I'll do it alone. Put them in a dick to find their own way home. I'll hoist up the John B sails, I'll see how the mainsail sits, and I'll be captain for once before I get home. And when I get home, I'll get on the phone. The last of Finkelstein's round. If they got home.